There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for...